That's why I am proud being a Filipino. Once again, a round of applause to Mr. Fijero and Mrs. Froilan.